Hello, my name is Peter Garrett. I'm originally from Nynäshamn, Sweden, but I live in Texarkana, Texas right now. The reason I came out to audition for Idol today was probably to, you know, advance my music career, and also, why not, you know? My first thoughts when I got my golden ticket was probably, oh my God, I'm going to Hollywood. Several things inspired me to be a performer. First and chiefly, most of all, were my parents. My dad is a theater director and also a very good actor and musician. My mom is a fantastic singer, so I grew up with music around the house. What makes me unique is probably I like to be funny, you know? I think, and I don't want to sound too full of myself, but I think that that I'm a pretty good musician, but a lot of musicians are very, you know, serious. And I like to be, like, I'm an actor as well. So I kind of blend those two together. My favorite Idol contestant in the past was Adam Lambert, because he's one of the best singers I've ever heard in my lifetime. I am the next American Idol because I'm a very talented musician, but also very funny and very comfortable on stage. And I've grown up with music all my life. So I think I'm adapted to this situation a little more than, let's say, people who haven't been introduced to music at an early age.